Well, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Yeah, today is the big day. I'm going to pick the 6 winners of my 75,000 giveaway. You can see the prizes here. I have 6 prizes that you can win. The comb from Grimfrost, the bag from PNW Bushcraft, and this fire steel from LEMMEL. Beside that, this awesome grill from BBQ, a spoon I've carved myself, and this Viking bag I made for myself too. So, and these are the prizes you can win today if you have comment on my comment section and wrote I'm in. So, I'll take you closer so you can see the small piece of paper that I made, and I'll put it in my Viking helmet. And when I find a winner on the computer program Random Comment Picker, I'll take a note from the Viking helmet, and I can see, and you can see, which of these 6 prizes you have won. So, yeah. But I'll take you closer.
This is the notes I made. The Grimfrost comb, the PNW Bushcraft bag, the LEMMEL colorful fire steel, BBQ grill, my spoon, and my Viking bag. So now I'll put it in the helmets. Yeah, and I take them and fold them so I can't see what's on. 6 pieces of paper here, and I won't look down in the helmet when I draw the winner. And of course, I'll mix them. Yeah. And I put it here. Yeah. It's over there, so I can't see. Just look at this. Yeah. It's over here, and I just pick one here. And let's go ahead and find the first winner. This program, YouTube Random Comment Picker, I use for finding the winners here. I just type in the URL address for my video and filtered duplicates, and then I see how many unique comments there is. 496 comments. That's awesome. Thank you very much. And when I press this button, I'll find the first winner of my 75,000 subscribers giveaway. Good luck, everyone. Ah, Robert Winkler. Yeah, I'm in from Scottish Irish Viking. That's awesome. Congratulations, Robert. Now we'll find out which one of the prizes that you have won.
So, Robert, let's find out which one of these prizes you have won. I take one up. There's only one here. The BBQ grill. Yeah, you won this. It's an awesome grill. I told you about this. It's one of my favorite gears. So, Robert, this is your prize, the BBQ grill. And you're from Scotland. That's okay. That's great. And congratulations to you, Robert. And now for the next winner. Good luck, everyone. Exciting. Leo Santoros, yeah. And he writes, I'm in, that's a milestone, and congratulations. Congratulations to you, Leo. You're the winner of the second prize, yeah. Now we'll find out which one of the prizes that you have won. Yeah, Leo, let's find out which one of these prizes you have won. Stands here. The Grimfrost comb, yeah. I hope you have a lot of hair or a beard so you can use this comb. It's an awesome comb from Grimfrost, made out of bones, and it's a replicate for a comb that was found in Birka. So, congratulations to you, Leo. I'll send you, the Grimfrost will send you this comb to your post address.
Third winner of my giveaway. Are you ready, everyone? Yeah. Good luck to everyone. The third prize coming up. Jeeping Johnny, yeah, I'm in. Thanks, he writes. Johnny, congratulations to you. You're the third winner of my giveaway for the 75,000 subscribers, yeah. Now I just have to find out which one of the gifts that you are winning.
Yeah, well, Johnny, congratulations to you. Now we'll find which one of these prizes you have won. Yeah. What stains on here? My spoon! Yeah! You won my my spoon that I carved myself, my Cimbrer spoon. So congratulations to you! I hope you like that and you can use it perhaps when you're out on the outdoors and making food. So yeah, congratulations to you, Johnny. Now to the fourth winner. Winner of the fourth prize. Good luck, everyone. Let's see who this is. Here it comes. Alexander Dornan. Yeah, congratulations, Alexander. You're from Scotland and I'm in. So you won the fourth prize. Let's find out which one of the prizes that you have
Alexander,
won.
Alexander, congratulations to you. Now, see what you have won. The LEMMEL coffee fire steel. You got the LEMMEL coffee fire steel with curly birch handles and a striker and a bottle opener. It's so cool, a little set, and yeah. Congratulations to you. It's an awesome prize from LEMMEL coffee. I'm so grateful for that. And now for the fifth winner. So hang on.
I can see there's two left. The bag, rounded bag from PNW Bushcraft, and my Viking bag, belt bag. So good luck, everyone. Let's see which one. So exciting. Igam, Nicole. Yeah, I'm in. Congratulations. Igam, yeah. Congratulations to you. You're the lucky winner of my fifth prize. And now we'll find out which of the prizes you have won. So hang on.
Yeah, Igam Nilok, I think that's your name. You have won the fifth prize in my giveaway. Let's see which one of these two prizes that are left you're going to have. It's the PNW bag pockets. The rounded bag with the pockets outside. It's an awesome gear and you can use it for a lot of stuff. It's good quality and it's made from wax canvas, and I have it, and I'm sure you'll be glad for using this when you're out in the nature or what else you could use this for. So congratulations to you, my friends. And now for the last, and now we know that the last winner will win the Viking bag that I made myself. So and, let's do that now.
This is the leather Viking bag I made myself. I know many of you are very excited to win that. So let's see who's the lucky one. And again, good luck, everyone. Oh yeah, let's see. Sean Hall, yeah. And Sean writes, I'm in. So this is your gift, Sean. Congratulations to you.
Sean, let's see. The last one, yeah, the Viking bag. You won my Viking bag. Congratulations to you. It's very difficult to say congratulations. My tongue are not working with me, so excuse me for that. But you have won the last prize, the Viking bag. So congratulations to all your lucky winners here. I would say the comb from Grimfrost, the bag from PNW Bushcraft, and the grill from BDBQ will be sent directly to you from the companies. I'll send the spoon, the Viking bag, and the LEMMEL fire steel. I'll send to you directly from my address. But I have to have your addresses, so you have to write me an email. On this email I write down here, so I can see where the companies and I am going to send the specific prize that you have won.
Yeah, this is my 75,000 subscribers giveaway. Actually, I think the number is now is 76,000 subscribers. It's awesome, and I love it. I love all you, my good support out there, and I'm so grateful for that you are following me on my adventures. And I hope you'll stay on and follow me to the next step, the 100,000 subscribers, and of course I'll make a giveaway there. Yeah. Again, congratulations to all the lucky winners, and to all you other that didn't win anything, better luck next time. And I just want to say thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. I really appreciate that, all your support and kindness. And then I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye. and take care.